is. I have such high expectations for you. For your sake, I hope you live up to them.
Come now, I'm sure he's in a better place. Who am I kidding? He's probably in hell.
I don't know. I went to hell once. The only real bad parts were these two oiled-up German guys trying to wrestle me.
Are you real?
I do love a moving target.
What are you... Let go of me!
I'm going to break you!
What?
Like a Kit Kat bar.
What?